old trees.
This is a steep bit.
It's an Iron Age Hillfort, so they've fenced it off a bit. It's just to keep the bikes out, I think. It's quite a sheer drop down there, so watch out. What are we going to do here? Got stones ready for something. Because that would be the entrance to Hillfort, wouldn't it? Looks like we're excavating. This is new. It's probably very old, but you know. Chop the trees down. Well, that's different. Ooh, that one. Stones of the whole wall. Years ago, this was all pine trees. Not that many years ago either. There's some mushrooms, apart from the usual earthballs. One of them make you sick. Oh, hang on. What have we got here? Another inedible. A roll rim. Well, plenty of birch. No birch bullet though. This is Oliver's Point. Presumably Oliver Cromwell. It's a good place to look to see if there's any nasty armies turning up. Lots of graffiti. Nice view of Rodney's Pillar. Rodney's Pillar, the Bryden. It's just in Wales. Looks like it's raining. It's a good viewpoint up here. Scots pine usually indicate a safe place. And we're used by drovers driving their cows and sheep. Mind you, they wouldn't be coming up a mountain, but a hill. A little bit of a rhododendron there, look. Looks as though they're coming out again. This is beautiful in the spring. To the beach, sorry. They've thinned us out. That way is Kinniston's Cave. This way is the pond. What have we got here? Oh, it looks like a parasol marquee. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Can tell by the ring. It'll come up with that. Yeah. Let's hope yet. Well, those are edible, but not in that state. And I don't eat mushrooms with white gills. Oh, not seen this one lately. Staghorn, I think it is. Old yew tree here. Get me walking. Spongy.
mountain bikers. Is that the bench of enlightenment? And here's the pond, which did have newts.
Ooh, dragon poo. That's what used to think it was in there.
Downy birch, I think.
Herbalets. That's a little oysterling. There we go, got a little rustler. There we go. Oh, they're edible, but some are a bit bitter. That's an old one.
What have we got here? It's more like it.
Ooh. I think it's a babelette. Just a little one. Take him home to ID. That bay colour. Look out.
Look at those, what are they?
I've got a feeling we've got to go down here somewhere. I can't remember. Got a bit overgrown. Back into the pines. It's the death steps. Right, okay. Be careful here. Sheer drop. Rather good view. Guess what they abseil down here. Right. Steps through your knees a bit. Very wary of this. Ooh, look at that. Seems to get longer every time we come. Which is a quarry. Oh look, you can see the geese over there. Look. Beautiful creatures. Oh, definitely time. It's a bit slippy with all the pine needles. Busy there at the moment. Steps. Troglodyte houses, I believe. They call them. Amazing, isn't it? Still too busy. I think I've already done a video about the cave, so that's okay. Let's see where we were. Railings up there. Oh, that's a long way around. Okay. Thanks for coming with us. Just see Rodney's pillar in the mist again. There's the boundary oaks. The roots are very exposed. Takes you down to the All Three Pigeons, all coaching in. Very nice meal too. We're going this way.